I've grown tired of exploring the land, so today I'm taking to the seas. First though, I need to get a few items that any pirate worth their doubloons has. By the way, this video is probably gonna get copyright claimed into oblivion, which means that the algorithm will treat it very poorly, so if you could subscribe to help combat some of that, that would mean the absolute world to me. Anyways, I hope you enjoy! I reckon I should live on a ship since I'm a pirate. My two favorite sea shanties are probably Bony Ship the Diamond and, Here's a Health to the Company. Both of them probably the Longest John's versions. I'm not sure if that's a controversial take or not. So this is my finished ship. Tell me what you think in the comments. Oh! Hi. Please, sir, please. I mean no harm. I merely want to live. It's a longboat! Hey, editing rebel, cue the Pirates of the Caribbean theme song here. This is a less than ideal situation. Run. 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 Oh, this was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. This was a terrible idea. Why? Where's the moon? Excuse me? Minecraft? Oh. Never mind. I would like to not die, please. Thanks. I've solved the problem of not having stone, but I have now reached a new problem, which is that I don't have coal. Cool. Anyways, I'm gonna continue complaining about the fact that I don't have coal, even though it's clearly right over there, because I'm a YouTuber. Jungles are so laggy. Oh my god. I need to get a parrot and get out. Ooh, did I see a parrot? Or was that just a dash? Alright. Parrots don't love me. Just to clarify, I said parrots, not parents. My parents do love me, I think. Number 54, bum ba da da da, the house with a bamboo door, bum ba da da da, bamboo roof and bamboo walls. It's even got a bamboo floor, ba dum bum. It's made of sticks, bum bum ba da da da, sticks and bricks, bum bum ba da da da. Where the heck are the parrots? Bum bum ba da da da, I'm gonna lose my mind! I thought you were a parrot, no! Is it worth it? Probably not. Am I curious anyway? Yes. So here's the situation. I reckon I have enough coal to last me the rest of my life, but it's getting to be dark and I have no clue where I am. So, not ideal. Oh, that's a creeper. Hello. That is two creepers. That is a whole two creepers. That is a whole three creepers. That is a whole skeleton. Okay. I think that's my cue to leave. Ah. Okay. I'm going. I'm leaving. How does Filza do it? No. No. Well, that's gonna be the video for today. You all see nothing and you are blind. Hey folks, so I did just a little bit of off-camera mining and grinding. Sadly, I wasn't able to find all my old items, but you know, it's fine. I got, you know, new stuff. I'm gonna do a brief recon mission and see if I can find an exposed chest. I can. Heck yeah, buried treasure, let's go. I'm out, I'm gone. I am gone, woo. Gosh, this is really gonna stink if I have to dig in, like, areas with a lot of water. I'm starting to think this treasure might not be here. This is well buried, wow.
One eternity later.
Please. Oh, finally! Okay, let's get some air. And the moment of truth. Let's see what we got. Heck yes, this is good. Oh, heck yeah. Okay, we have the Heart of the Sea, which is something we very, very desperately need. Oh, that was majestic. Okay, so, we have map. Heart of the Sea. Those are decently difficult ones down. Let's grab our boat. Alright, what should we do next? Let's go for the parrot again. Come on, let me sleep. Insomnia be like. Hello. I was really hoping to find this kind, because it kind of sort of looks like my parakeet Winter. Hello, buddy. Hello, buddy. Okay, I don't know how to do this. I don't know which click hits you and which one doesn't, so. Okay, that's good. That's good. You didn't take the seeds, but that's okay, because I didn't kill you, which was what I was scared of. You are greedy. Wow, okay. I'm like Winter. You eat all my food and you still don't love me. No offense, Winter. I know you're in the background. I'm sorry, bud. Oh, come here, bud. Come here. Come here. Oh. Look at that. Look at that. Life is complete. What more could a pirate need? A spyglass. Spyglass. Okay, come here, bub. Let's go. Let's go. Alright. Please do not die, because I will cry. You are my new emotional attachment, and you are also one of the most important items in the challenge. So, I would be heartbroken if you died. Alright, so as much as I want to take my little bud with me, I think it would be a pretty bad idea, honestly, because it is so easy for these little guys to get hurt. There we go. Okay. And I don't know how to keep you safe, really, unfortunately, so we're just gonna, like, kind of push you right there and pray that a creeper doesn't come along and kill you. We have parrot, heart of the sea map, boat. Why are all the caves so bad? Like, it's just like, ah, yes, slightly underground archway. Which way should we go? Okay, that way goes up, so the answer is this way. Nope, the answer is neither of those ways. Alright, you know what? Screw it. Fast forward to when I found an amethyst.
A few minutes later.
I did something really dumb. I lost all my stuff. I died to a creeper in a cave. See you when I get all my stuff back.
2,000 years later.
Alright, it is a good while later, and I've been playing Minecraft for much longer than I expected to be playing Minecraft today. But that's besides the point. A few bad decisions later, we have the compass and the lantern. I still cannot find the geode, and this flag is gonna take so long. So, you know what? I think I'm gonna make another bad decision with this idea, and do a part 2.